Strange it is to tell a story of this time, the now, the present, for this year of 2020 brought us tidings most unpleasant. From the east a dread disease came on the world, coronavirus, came to challenge humankind, to chasten us and test and tire us. Oh, this year, these days of omens, when we scanned the signifying sky at night and saw a moon that showed us through a magnifying glass, and then red Mars so clearly, then as ominous as COVID, Jupiter and Saturn joined their light to form a Star of David. We should tell of death unfettered and of warnings poorly heeded, tell of hospitals hard driven, lacking many things sore needed, tell a plethora of rights which may have changed our lives forever, rules of stay at home while spring and summer lulled with gloried weather. Tell how good behaviours in the nation brought infections falling, how a selfish few enabled cases to persist, how galling, how that autumn COVID spawned a variant more domineering, how the cases grew and flew from all controls and went careering upwards like a fleeing rocket with its train of deaths depended, doctors, nurses, hospitals in crisis, normal life suspended. We should tell how scientists of all the nations strove to weather this, the greatest challenge in 100 years, and how together, striding side by side and arm in arm, the vaccines were created, quite miraculously, in a year, while mankind prayed and waited.